show some love for Anna Lakshmi.
So I know everybody wants to know, how did this Indian lady get to be here deep in the bottom? It don't get deeper. In the bottom of Africa. So I'm from Chennai in the south of India, where parents are arranging to have you married. They look at very important criteria. One, educational qualification, tick, very good. Then bank balance, two ticks, very, very good. Then I look to his face. All of a sudden, my future starts looking very, very dark, if you know what I mean. Chennai is way too close to the sun, let me tell you. So when this tall, handsome guy walks into the office and starts making goo-goo eyes for me, I tell my friend, listen, you know that I'm already arranged to be married. If this guy is asking for my number, don't hesitate, you just give it. So we go on our first date to the beach, and I want to express to him that he makes my heart go gudum gudum gudum. So I say, hey, there's a motion in the ocean, if you know what I mean. He said, yes, it is called a wave. So I married a badda. Kuch kuch hota hai. So we're getting married, everybody is happy, except mother-in-law. She got a castor oil face on. One look at that face and I knew she was never going to accept me. So I thought I'll take a job in London. She said she wants to see the Queen. Then we're watching TV, breaking news. Annie Diwani slain in South Africa. She starts ranting and raving. She said, I will never, ever, ever set foot in that country, South Africa. That is where they're killing all the Indian people. I said, thank you, God. That is the country I have to go to. This monster-in-law won't follow and come behind me. So I had to leave my beautiful India, because if I should stay, you would simply nag me all day. So I'll go, even though I know you'll still call and nag me on the phone. And you will never love me, 'cause I'm just a mantra ji.